So why does everybody got these weird like sand triangle or sand thingies? Is there summoner icons?
There were there was another featured game mode called Ascension last week. And so like yeah, it's gone again. Like so the Officer Vi, she got like the rarest of the icons out of that game mode.
Oh yeah.
That game mode was I was terrible at that game mode. I had to play like 15 games to get my 5 win. Couldn't seem to get a team together that was like they wanted to work together, you know.
So who are all the champs from that one place with the where Vi and Jinx are from?
I can't remember the name of the city or whatever, city state, whatever it is.
What do you mean?
They're from like the same
Jinx, Vi, Caitlyn.
Yeah, they're all from the same like technologically advanced Piltover. City. Yeah, that's the one, Piltover, yep.
Piltover, yeah. Who else is from there?
Jinx, Ezreal.
I think it's just them.
Yeah, Ezreal,
oh,
I think.
Ezreal too?
Yep.
And there's another one. I forget who. If you go on...
Oh, Jace.
To the song,
oh, yeah, Jace.
Yeah,
okay. Yep.
Yeah, because, like, if you go and listen to... Oh, maybe Heimer?
Heimer? No.
Heimerdinger? No, he's from... He's a... I thought he was from the same place as, like, Teemo and Tristana.
Oh, no. Oh, but actually, if you listen to This Is War, it has all of them.
Huh.
Because it's, the Noxians versus Piltover.
Oh, okay.
But gotta make sure it's the second one. And it's awesomely done. I love it. It literally sounds like each of the champions.
This Is War? What's that?
It's this, this group of people who literally do, like, a rap battle, world champions.
Gotcha.
I think the last cinematic that Brad had was just amazing. That made me start playing Rengar. I even bought a skin for him.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that was a pretty cool cinematic. And that was before their servers shit the bed for like weeks on end, so I guess it was justifiable. Yeah, they've been really, really... I actually was in a game, not yesterday, but like I think 2 days ago, where at one point, literally everyone on both teams had been disconnected from the game.
Yeah, I had the same issue. I think it was like 4 days ago I had that issue.
Yeah. I'm gonna face check this bush.
Her passive is Salvation, 70% movement speed to allies below 40.
Yeah.
Whoa.
And all they have to be is in a 2500 range of me. You want me to ward it?
Again. I've actually started doing that as Blitzcrank, where I'll ward that bush and then just wait for somebody to wander by and pull them into the dragon area.
Oh, and I love that.
Yeah.
That Officer Vi skin. For some reason, it doesn't look cool.
I like her neon one. I like the teleport to it. Looks like she's about to transform.
Okay, gotta remember I'm playing Jinx and not... Ow, motherfucker. Thank you.
Damn right, this Katarina, man.
Oh, we can get her, dude. She hit. Never mind. Holy crap, she's still in that bush.
Is awarded?
What?
No, go for it. Go for it, they're coming for me.
Ah, fuck. Sorry, missed. A little late.
Ooh, I got my slow now.
Oh, you can get her. You can kill her.
Well, I can't.
Katarina's at AM.
Sorry, I was trying to get Lucian there. I'll ward this bush real quick. Alright, mana is a thing with Jinx, I forgot. As opposed to Vayne, where it is not.
I am so going to need freaking Grail.
Yeah.
I'm coming in for another gank. Alright, go for it, go for it. Hit somebody, go, go, go.
Trying. Ah, Jesus.
Come on. There we go.
Oh, you got her with an egg. Oh, you're poison.
I got her with poison.
Yeah. Yep. Keep thinking egg. I keep saying egg because I'm so used to seeing the Easter skin or whatever. We need a ward. Oh, shit. Yep, there it is.
Oh, dude, no.
Run, bitch. Run.
I'm completely out of mana. I actually, we're kind of lucky I even had the mana to cast that. I'd forgotten how low I... Because like with Vayne, you never have to worry about running out of mana. It's just like always there. You cannot cast your spells quickly enough to run out of mana.
I thought it was pronounced mana.
Either way.
It depends on where you're from, you know, tomato, tomato.
Yeah, it's a...
It's a region thing. Yep.
I think it might actually be... So I was raised in the southern United States. And... I think it might have actually... Well, I think it might have actually been from, like, Bible class or whatever when I was growing up. I think that's how they...
Bible class?
Well, Mono from Heaven.
Guys, I know you must get pretty tired of me.
That's fine.
I'm coming in for one more.
Go for it. Help yourself. It's a fucking buffet down here.
They know I'm coming.
Yep. You learned the lesson. Oh, look out, look out, look out. Oh, God.
Be careful, remember Katarina.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We're good. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Is she going balls out?
Another coming in. Get in there. Yeah, failed gank. It's fine. Oh god, you still went in. Sorry, I backed off.
The shroom's gonna help you out.
For sure.
But the shroom.
Run.
It's okay, I'm fast.
Did she leave or no?
Yeah, Katarina looks like she left.
Gerpsy gerpsy. Thanks.
And alright. God, I'm gonna love that.
Ooh, it's ult time. It's almost time for a BF sword. Ow. Okay, backing off now.
Oh, okay, you're almost fully healed.
What?
Right? Shit. Watch out, watch out. Concerned about the gank potential down here right now, with no visibility, with no vision. She was.
I thought he's coming by.
All right, just yell out for an ult if you need it.
Yep.
I'm on my way.
Well, we're kind of pushed right now. Oop. I nailed that minion. Yeah.
Got a flash from him. And I'm fucked. Oh shit.
Watch out, Cat's gonna be coming here next. Back off.
Oh yeah. But I'm on 7.
I'll be right back. Just need that. And. Okay. I'm away. Oh, don't get caught. Oh, shoot. It's probably worth it.
Hey, I see.
If you get, if you get her low, let me know, and I can ult over to your side.
Yeah, yeah. Him back real quick.
Okay. I'll hold it down. Well, maybe.
I'm back.
Looks like you there might be coming your way.
Okay.
Goddamn punk. Oh shit, I still don't even have boots.